Welcome to my project Buzzer. Let's we go to demo of system.
The title of the project is Dynamic Proofs of Retrievability for Coded Cloud Storage System. The abstract of this project is Cloud Storage allows user to store their data in a remote server to get rid of expensive local storage and management cost and then access data of interest anytime, anywhere. A number of solutions have been proposed to tackle the verification of remote data integrity and retrievability in cloud storage system. Most of existing schemes, however, do not support efficient data dynamics and are suffer from security vulnerabilities when involving dynamic data operations. In this paper, we propose dynamic proofs of retrievability scheme supporting public auditability and communication efficient recovery from data corruption. To this end, we split up the data into data blocks, encode each data block individually using outer code and inner code before outsourcing so that update inside any data block only affect a few code word symbols. Second, communication efficient data repair for breakdown server can be achieved and communication overhead for small data corruption within the server can be eliminated. Based on the code data block, we utilize RB23 tree to enforce the data sequence for dynamic operations, preventing the cloud service provider from manipulating data block to pass the data integrity check in the dynamic scenario. We also analyze the effectiveness of the proposed constructions in defending against pollution attacks during data recovery. Formal security analysis and extensive experimental evaluations and conducted showing that the proposed scheme is practical for use in cloud storage system.
The next title is flow diagram. In the flow diagram, data owner upload the file. That file set and its index are stored in the cloud. If a data user wants to retrieve top key relevant file based on a keyword, he first obtains authentication from the data owner and then receives the keys to encrypt the keyword. Then the data user send encrypted key to cloud. The cloud perform the operation for ranking function. Finally, cloud send the top key relevant files to data user.
So now this project, so click the next button. This form contains upload the file, which file upload in the server. So I give the file name computer. I give the file ID for this file 18. This file chooser button is used for which file upload in the server. So click the file chooser button. So I give the file ID, file name computer. This is the file content of computer. Then give the file key for the file is encrypted. In this project, I use the DES algorithm. So the key length must be 8 character. Click the encryption button. The file is encrypted. The file is encrypted. Click the confirmation button for a particular file is stored in the server. The file is successfully stored in the server. So server performance is over. Next, the client is need the file. Next, we open the user search file form. This form is used for which file need the client. So give the file name and its file ID and its key. So I give the file name computer. Next, I don't know about file ID. So, click the search file key button. This button contains file name, file ID and file key. User need which files and ID and its key. This form is very useful for user. So, click the file open button. This is the list of files, ID and key. So, I need the file computer, key, next ID. Copying the file key and paste the file key. The file ID is 17. So this operation is over. Click the submit button. This is the file key. This is the file key and open the encrypting file. Next one, click the encrypt c6.txt. This is the encrypting file of the computer. This is the encryption information about computer. This button is used for decrypting the files. So click the decryption button. And view data is button is used for view the original data of the computer. So click the view data button. This is the original data of the computer. The mainly process of this project is encrypting the data and decryption the data. But this process is secure in the cloud. This is the major concept of this project. Only authenticated user is allowed in this project. That's all in this project.